I'm Al Larson. Right now I'm just about ready to turn over my 91st birthday. I've been working with bluebirds for 35 years now, and during the course of the years I've set up boxes in 5 different counties in southwest Idaho. During the course of the 35 years, I've banded and raised close to 27,000 nestling bluebirds. We call these routes where the boxes are set up, we call them trails, bluebird trails. Now, bluebirds are secondary cavity nesters. They don't drill holes in the trees, but they will use cavities that's made by other critters. So I set up some nest boxes, which is a cavity in one sense. It's a man-made cavity, and the bluebirds moved right in. So this is the story of my bluebird trail.